everyone, it's Tom here, and we're on the Tama booth here at NAMM 2019. We've been very, very kindly joined by Mr. Ian Aguada-Bush, product manager, expert, man for all occasions.
Not expert.
We're going to start with looking over some of the new 2019 products of Tama, starting with this lovely looking kit, to be honest. Tell us some more about what we see behind us.
So this is a new Tama StarClassic Walnut Birch. It's a six ply version, two inner ply walnut. Very, very attacky. The walnut gives it the warmth, the birch gives it the attack. It's an amazing all-rounder and a superb addition to the family. Considering obviously we've lost the performer now with the birch with Binger, the walnut birch is the way we're going this year, with the direction.
Yeah. So some of the new finishes, obviously these are brand new finishes.
Yeah. This is the Lacquer Phantasm Oyster.
Yeah.
Just the name alone. It's a Lacquer Phantasm Oyster.
Yeah.
It's phantasmistic. But yeah, it's great.
But as a lacquer, when you first look at it, it looks like a wrap.
Yeah, it does. So what they do is, I think it's red, blue, purple and pink. They paint it on there and then they drip lacquer on it. I think you'll find that underneath the shell you'll find little drip points where the lacquer's come off, where the lacquer's dripped off. So really, it makes every single one of these completely unique. Because obviously nothing's gonna drip the same.
Yeah.
It's a great kit, I love it.
It comes
in the 10x8, 12x9, 14, 12, 16, 14. You can get two up, one down, two up, two down, one up, one down. You get the matching snares to go with it with all of the kits.
Yeah.
Just a fantastic kit. 22x16. It's so powerful, it's so punchy. We've actually got Eddie Thrower from Lower Atlantis, and he's now playing for Busted.
Yeah.
And we've got Stephen Asamoah-Dyer from the composers, who are kind of the poster boys for these kits this year. And I'll show you the finish that Stephen's using in a minute. But it's just the projection you get from this kit is absolutely unbelievable.
Yeah.
And I think, the way Eddie plays in particular is going to complement the kit so much. And you're going to see him out with Busted on this as of March.
Yeah, I mean, the kit has got some pretty big shoes to fill. I mean, the success of the Birch and the Binger, it's really been the time of small, really.
Do you know what, it's funny, because a lot of people say that the Birch Babinga almost became the go-to Star Classic kit.
Yeah.
Even though you've got the Star Classic Babinga and the Star Classic Maple, the performer became the kit. But this is unbelievable. I've played this myself. So we got to view this in Amsterdam in October time.
Yeah.
As soon as you hit it, the tone from it is just another level. Like I said, you get, the walnut is a very, very hard wood. It's very, very warm.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you played the Star Walnut kit. So the tone you get from that, complemented with the attack of the birch, is the perfect all-rounder. If I was going to get a Star Classic again, I'd get the Walnut Birch.
Awesome. When can everyone at home expect to see that in the UK?
January, now.
Awesome.
Now. We've got them landing right now, and we're just going to keep getting them, because PMT are going to sell them.
It's the right answer. Thanks a lot, man.
No worries, man.